Hey friends, hi, this is Daniel. I'm here today on the state highway which goes to Tirupati, from Madanpally to Tirupati. And I've just stopped at my friend's shop here. He has an ice cream store, Mr. Ramakrishna. And so we just will ask him a few questions of business and how he's doing stuff here. So, how much is it per day?
Per day, 2,000.
2,000 ice creams? Per day, ee time lo kuda he sells 2,000 ice creams per day, even in this season.
Company unseason na.
But idi ovala summer lo aithe
summer lo 3-4
3,000 to 4,000 ice creams. Ice creams are rupees sir.
He sells total amount.
Amount, okay. He makes oh, that's not pieces. So he makes 4,000 rupees worth of ice creams he sells in a day, one day on this highway. So that is the kind of business he does. And now, because summer is just creeping in, it's February, so he's making about 2,000 per day. Idi winter lo it doesn't happen, right? Winter lo ledu.
Ah, winter lo.
Winter lo close, ah. Rest.
Ah.
Hibernation. Ah. Okay. So in winter he hibernates. No sales in winter. In summer, like he does really good. That's the kind of money that comes in.
Permission emana tisukorna delivery?
No. Ogaala veela government olochi ikkada pettam
ante not this.
Vallaki emana you have to pay something? Okay, so anyway, so best of luck. May this summer bring you more business. Summer lo inga business. Best of luck.